Hamlet, North Carolina. Seaboard Airline Railroad, engine number 1114, model SPD-35, built November 1964 by General Motors Corporation. Electromotive division, equipped with a 16-cylinder turbocharged 2,500 horsepower diesel engine. The weight is 354,000 pounds. Seaboard Airline Railroad, caboose number 5241, built June 1924 by Magor Car Corporation. Originally clad in vertical wood bead siding, converted to steel siding in August 1957.